heartbreaking down. Stop breaking down. Little girl, please stop breaking down. You know, I don't believe you really, really love me. I think you just like the way my music sounds. Now listen. Now I was early in the morning, baby, you know this about them. I just about to break a day. I thought I heard my baby say, stop breaking down. Mama, please stop breaking down. You like the way my music sounds. Ah, look at you. Yeah. Let's try. Well, I could have had a religion, but the poor girl wouldn't let me pray. Could have been a preacher, because now overnight, because I changed my mind, because the woman I got now, the poor girl wouldn't treat me right. She just wouldn't. Down like everybody else, the Howlin' Wolf had a heart attack and almost killed me. I went on down to the funeral. You know when Maggie Sam died, it hurt me so bad sometimes. I have to fight in my sleep at night. You know that money water's in a hospital, and it can't even hardly get around. And now that's what makes me feel that I wanna fight tonight. I just wanna, I don't wanna fight for my love. I don't wanna fight because I'm black. I don't wanna fight because you're white. I just wanna do one thing, baby. Let's fight for just a little bit of love. And that's all I want. And that's all I need, baby. That's all I want.
I just got to make love. to. I just got to. Yeah, I just got to.
Can I make love to you? 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 Can I make love?
Lend me your love, baby, please lend me your love. Lend me your love, baby, please lend me your. Woman to come to my door this morning and tell me, said, boy, I wish you were dead. You know what she was? That was my mother-in-law. And she told me one other thing. She said, when you get out of the penitentiary, boy, I don't want you hanging around my door no more. Junior, when you get out of the penitentiary, boy, I don't want you hanging around my door no more. The people told me next door, little boy, honey, there's gonna be walking from the bottom of the floor. And that means one thing, I'm not welcome in the neighborhood. Are you up to it? Get me some, Brother Span. Hit it. Ha! Give me just a little bit of it. I'm gonna wake up in the morning. Lord, I wonder when the world about the break of day. You say you love me, darling. Please call me on the phone sometime. You say you love me, darling. Please call me on the phone sometime. You got a pocket full of money, little girl, and you don't know how you'd ease my worried mind. Somebody better come here, back this morning. How much is Mr. Jones? Listen. Say this to you, little child. I don't give a darn if you get mad. You're about the sweetest little woman, Lord, I ever had. Somebody got to help me. I just can't help myself. I'm coming home in the morning, and your crying won't make me stay. Hey, D-Lo, I want it funky, hard, and with a backbeat. Just slap that thing.
One, two, three.
Had a little boy by the name of Jim Bob. In the ninth day, can you believe me when I tell you just what it means? That little boy was born in 1934. And do you hear him sing the blues, baby? Do you hear him sing the blues, baby? In 1949, that was the day that somebody lied to this boy. Let's get out on the knees and pray. I was singing the blues, baby. I was singing them blues. There was muddy waters and there was Tampa Red. There was Big Maceo and a whole lot of more that's dead. And that's when I discovered, baby, from the bottom of my heart, Lord, I got the blues, baby. Showing up, I got the blues. I'm telling you, I got the blues. I told you I got the blues. You know, they got a thing going on downtown here right now that everybody's talking about. And everybody's talking about it. But I don't want to get in on it because it's not my bag. But I just want everybody to know one thing. Whatever my daily would hold my hand, I could teach something to this old man that I just can't explain. I want to tell him about the blue, baby. I want to tell him about the blues, baby. I want to tell him about them blues, baby. And I don't know. I just want to tell him about these blues, baby. I just want to tell him about these blues, baby. Sometimes, you know, you sit down and you wonder, and you wonder where everything is going. You wonder about the blues, you wonder about soul, you wonder about food, you wonder about your house rent, you wonder about the people leaving on the TV and things like that. But every now and then it comes back and you can look at them, and when you look at them, you know what you think? You tell them one thing. I'm so glad. I'm so glad. I'm so glad to see you back. Lord, I'm so glad to see you back again. You make me feel so good. You make me feel alive. You make me feel so good. Make me feel alright, baby. You make me feel so good, baby. Ha. You make me feel alright. You make me feel so good. Ha 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 ha. You make me feel so good. Low, 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 low. Low, low, low. Make me feel alright. Make me feel so good. Make me feel alright. Ain't this funky? In my I wish I'd have known then like I know right now. In my younger days, I wish I'd have known then like I know right now. Then I would not have to worry, and I wouldn't have to sing in blue. Listen, I know her daddy must have been a millionaire, 'cause I can tell by the way she walked. Lord, her daddy gotta be a millionaire, 'cause I can tell by the way she walked. And when she walked down the street, all the men go, my, my, my. Look at her, baby. A dying man was dying and stopped dying and raised up his head. He said, Lord, ain't she pretty? Ooh, and the whole world knows she's fine. I said, Lord, ain't she pretty? And the whole world knows she's fine. Span a little soul.
I'm so glad the trouble don't last always. I'm so glad that trouble don't last always. I was so in love with you, baby. Oh, why did it have to happen this way? If my mother hadn't died in My father left a little child at home. Oh, Lord, help my mother, Lord, oh. Ooh-wee, and my father left a little child at home. You know I wouldn't be in such misery. Oh, I wouldn't be such, oh, all alone. Somebody gotta come here, Junior Wells. No.
You know, that was Buddy Guy, and I heard him say one thing. He said that he really don't want no trouble, and he really doesn't want any hardship either, too. He just want to do one thing, that's get his game up tight and let everybody know that he's a soul brother, and a soul brother consists of one person, black, blue, green, purple, any kind of thing you want to name about it, you know what I mean? This is soul brother. You only have to do one thing. Just let everybody know that you're a man. And if you want to be a lady, just say my daily thing. And that's why, at this time that I would say one thing, I'm so tired to smoke. I could just lay down and die. Buddy.
Go ahead,
Lord, I'm so tired of smoke. People, I do believe I could just lay down and die.
Come here, boy. Come here, listen. Let me tell you something.
Well, if they would listen up to my story, baby, I'll tell you the reason why.
Now, Junior, I want to tell you something, baby.
What?
I want to tell you something.
What?
Now, when I say this, I don't want you to get nasty with me.
All right.
I want the band to come on down to
get it.
I was born in Alabama.
Huh?
Man, you know I was raised up in Tennessee.
Way down there, in Tennessee.
Yes.
I understand you, baby. I understand. Talk to me.
Oh, I was born, Lord, I was born in Alabama.
Say what?
Somebody tell me I was raised in Tennessee.
Preach to me, brother. Talk to me.
Expand on the piano, though.
I am. I say,
hey, no matter where I travel, Junior, somebody try to make a damn fool of me. And I don't like that, Junior.
That's not cussing.
No,
that's damn.
No,
that's not cussing.
No.
Play the guitar. Play with the blues.
Come on.
Can an old man go home with you? That's what I meant by saying it didn't make any difference about white, black, blue, green, or purple. Good morning, little schoolgirl. Can an old man go home with you? All you gotta do is tell your mom and your papa and your brother too. I just want you to tell your whole family that I'm a schoolboy too. I want to hear it so soft, so deep and so easy that. Would you do me a favor, Span? Would you get up on the bass keys and kind of rap a little bit? I would say it's kind of funky like, but I did it already. Someone asked about it. Y'all like it? I know you gotta like it. Everybody out there that's gonna buy this record, I don't wanna buy it. Tell your friends about it anyway, huh? Cause it's funky. The blues, baby. Thank you.
Sometimes I plead, I'm on my bending knee, let me come home. Woman, I don't mean to do no harm. She said, I'm so glad you're living, Junior boy. And I holler, I'm so glad. Know what I did? I bet my last dues on a racehorse. It left lean a stretch. It took a lick to them big hips. And it fell and broke a neck. But I'm so glad the trouble don't last always. Know what she told me? She said, I'm so glad I'm living, Daddy. As a woman, I'm so glad that you mind. Somebody better come here. Now pick me the blues just a little bit. Now, don't get jazzy. Now get it. Thank you. Sometimes I wonder, sometimes I cry, sometimes I feel so good. Olivia, I could die. I love my baby. Lord knows I wouldn't lie. She'll take me home this morning and make my goddamn hair stand up, up on my head.
And I do it just funk and low down and dirty and stuff like that. Well, I could have had a religion, but the poor girl wouldn't treat me right. 'Cause the woman I got now done drove my spirit away. She done drove my spirit away. She done drove my spirit away. I could have been a preacher, because I've changed overnight. Because the woman I got right now, she won't treat me right. She won't treat me right. She just won't treat me right. The woman won't treat me right. Now listen. In Vietnam, that's when I thought that I would never make it back home. It wasn't because that I thought that I was unlucky. I just wanted to hold my woman in my arms. I didn't want to leave my baby. I didn't want to leave my woman. I just didn't want to leave. I just didn't want to leave my baby. And sometimes somebody say, I said that I got. I want to tell you about what I got, boy. I got three little boys that I want to live to be my son. I want them to live to get to be at least 31. And if they can live a little bit longer, I just want them to call me. Say, Daddy, I'm your son. I just want them to say, Daddy, I'm your son. One's name is Hissilo. The other name is Hananza. The other one name is Hardy. Hardy. That make me feel so good. Oh, baby.
that make me feel so good, baby. That make me feel so good, baby. I was down, I was down in my sick bed. That's when I heard a sweet voice say, say you got too much to live for, junior boy. Don't you get on your knees and let a poor boy pray. And let a poor boy pray. Just let a poor boy pray. You got to let a poor boy pray. You got to let him pray. You got to let a poor boy pray, baby. You got to let a poor boy pray. And that's when my mother walked in the door. Said, my son, don't leave here no more. There's something further around for you. I know you won't walk in this door no more. And that's when I cry. And that's when I cry. Mama, I'm your son. Mama, I'm your son. Lena, boy, I love you. Lena, the little boy I love. I just want to say good night to the kids. Hiss hello. Good night. Hi, Nanza. Good night. Hi. Good night. And tell your mama that I say good night too, because I haven't got enough time. Before I quit it, I just want you to know, Regina, baby, I didn't forget you, because you know that you're my first daughter, and may God bless you and the family, too. We're going to do this number as a dedication to a very wonderful and an outstanding blues singer as a tribute to Muddy Waters. I want you to rock me, rock me all night long. I want you to rock me, baby, rock me all night long. I want you to rock me, baby. You don't know how good you make me feel. Sun going down, down behind the trees. Sun going down behind the trees. I want you to run me, baby. You don't know how good you make me feel. I think I better blow a little bit right here. Ha ha ha, oh Lord. Ha ha ha, oh Lord. You take me home this morning and lay me down in your bed. Can you do me just a little bit of favor, baby? Call my name. Let me hear you say Junior, baby. Can I hear you call me Junior, baby? I just want to hear you say, I love you, Junior. Tell me that you love me, baby. Let me hear you say, Junior, I need you. Ah, ha, ha, ha. My baby. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Let me hear you say, Dad, I need you. Let me hear you say, Daddy, I need you. Muddy, I'm sorry, but I got to go right now. But don't forget that everybody's thinking about you and hoping that you'll soon come home so you can sing the blues just one more time. You didn't quit her, she quit you.
You know what I'm saying? I know what he's hitting at. You know what I'm saying?
She quit him.
No,
the last time I saw him, they was down at one of them little 65-cent movies. And they
Where?
on a corner of at the Lexington movie, which is on 63rd and University, you know. And, I was in the barber shop getting a haircut, and up pops Lewis. No matter if I come out of the barber shop, and he came up,
and he had the young lady with him, and so they was arguing right there and there. I told you I didn't want to see this picture. Well, this is what I want to see. I told you I didn't want to see it. Well, we going to sell it. You going to pay for it. She said, well, go ahead on. We going in. It don't make no difference. To tell the truth about it, Louis, because you older than I am, so I don't mind telling it. That's been about 5 years ago, and I'm only 19 now. She make a young man moan, my baby. Ooh, my baby. I got to know. Let me hear you say it one more time. Now listen. A little moan about the bigger day. An old woman told my grandfather, your son ought to play the blues. Ooh, he got to play the blues. Does it sound so good? I don't never know when I'm coming home. Let me tell you, man, listen. Committed a crime. The judge say, baby, look how I'm crying. Baby, baby, don't you see how I'm crying? All right. You know I don't want to give you no time this morning. All I want to do is see you smile. And that's when I told him, I said, listen, that's my woman. She's calling me a buck. I don't want nobody to keep on, cause it's my baby. Woo! That's my woman, somebody. But oh, baby, oh, it's my baby. I want to say it one more time. Now listen. Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord. Cause I'm so blue. What kind of way can my baby do? Cause I love her. I told you, and that I love her. I got the love. Come on, 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 come on. The Howlin' Wolf said one thing.
I'm the tail dragger, right around your nose. I'm a tail dragger, running around your nose. When you see me streaking by, baby, there can't be no more.
You know what Murder Wilder say? 40 days, 40 nights since my baby, she went away. 40 days and 40 nights since my baby, she went away. But I know that you know that Sam Cooke said one thing. A little bit of love, love, just a little bit of love. Why, baby, I got to know somebody got to help me. And come on, come on, come on, come on home to me. Cause I just want a baby, I just want a baby. And then what Tapperell said, don't treat me wrong, baby, I don't wanna come back home. Oh, baby, I told you I didn't wanna come back home. And I done told you, baby, I wish you were to go home. Now listen, you know one thing? Now listen, this here, this is a man that you really know. I got to get on down with a question about him. And this is Abba King. He says one thing, and when he says this, he means it too. You believe that too? I'm not chucking with you. Well, oh, baby. Oh, oh, baby. Oh, 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 baby, oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby. Before I leave, somebody, baby, somebody do it, somebody. Oh, I wanna know, I got to, wow. Oh, just wanna, got to know.